status clock and basically, which I believe is positive.